The 8th Infantry Division Commander, Major General Camilo Ligayo, welcomed on December 11, 2022, the arrival of the Eastern Visayas, an elite force of the Philippine Army. A Navy vessel that is carrying the force of the 4th Scout Ranger Battalion is currently at the seas of Calbiog City. The ship landed in one of the seaports of the city. The troops will be deployed for special services in Eastern Visayas.